one is very high quality. But you can use any type of watercolor paper you like. This particular one is cold pressed, and it's cotton. I'm going to show water. going to use a synthetic brush. I like the synthetic brush because it doesn't leave any hairs in the painting, which is really annoying. So get a cheap synthetic brush to mix your colors and paint them on. Thank you. The tree.